This visual is fucking stunning. Stop. What's good, guys? It's Marcel J, curator of Good Vibes and Good Music, back at it again with a new reaction. This one's gonna be for Shawn Mendes. He's been gone for a minute. I think his last release song was like last year, and I'm assuming it was Senorita. If there was a song after that, like, educate me. But it's been a minute, but he's back. He made his fucking return. Not even return, but just like his big era starting post a couple of days ago, with Wonder being the album. It's dropping December 4th, his fourth album. And I'm a fan of Shawn, and I'm excited to see what his evolution is right now, because he's, you know, he's been in the game for a while. He went from like young teen young teen heartthrob, I want to say YouTube. Yes, YouTube covers. And now he's just like a low-key borderline sex symbol. But you got to give it a couple of years. But, you know, he's doing the traditional, like, male pop star story arc. And I don't know. Let's get into Wonder. Let's hear what Shawn's doing with this new era. Ooh. I like that.
Truth to do, I feel to how I feel. I wonder, wouldn't it be nice to live inside a world that isn't black and white? I wonder what it's like to be my friends. Hope that they don't think I'll forget about them. I wonder.
Yo, oh my god, get into the growth. He looks so much older and mature. In the videos, the production's a fucking movie. Like, this is a budget on the visual. I like the song. It's slow burning. It's almost mid-tempo with the production. It's reminding me a little bit of the fucking song In My Blood. Not like dead on, but just, it's giving me the same vibe and the same feel, like how it's just, it's slowly leading up to something. And I think we're gonna get a massive chorus, especially when it comes to the beginning with the harmonizing and the hums and let's see.
Ooh. Something wrong, I never said I was the same. I wonder, when I cry into my hands, I'm conditioned to feel like it makes me less of a man. And I'm,
ooh, this is just simp line. Like, as heartfelt as this is, and as like almost like, dare I say, soul bearing for Shawn, at least I'm getting a little bit of a simp vibe. I know I'm like, I'm probably not in any age or gender, well, depending on your, I don't know. This isn't fully like, I think in this era, in this moment of my life, for me to really believe a song like this, I have to really feel the artist on like a deeper level. And I fuck with Shawn's music. I don't think I've given enough attention or love to like full album plays. Like, I'll play it a couple times, like, okay, this is good, but I don't go back to it. But it's giving me a little bit of a, I'll keep listening.
Wonder if someday you'll be by my side. Tell me that the world will end up alright. I wonder.
Vocals are on point though.
Before I close my eyes, the only thing that's on my mind, been dreaming that you feel it too.
Yeah! I love the way the chorus goes. This visual is fucking stunning. Stop. That's good. Yo. Ooh, I'm gonna take back a little bit of my simp comments and me not believing it, because that just showcased his artistic ability and his influences and just who he is as an artist on so many levels. Oof, I felt that. And I think what I was thinking about and like when I was the simp comments, as open as Shawn probably is in social media for his fans and in certain interviews, he's still a very private celebrity and a private human, which he 100% has the right to do, and I respect that. But I think certain songs hit differently when you feel like you really know the artist. And I look at like a Taylor Swift, who's always been very confessional with her storytelling, and especially for Swifties, she gives them moments where she'll open up, and you'll see as close of a personal side as you can get on a level. Like, she definitely isn't like letting everything out there, but with her evolution, Folklore, it sounds so authentic and beautiful and believable, because she's gotten to this point where she feels, or she is unapologetic for who she is and what she wants to say and how she wants to express herself. And I know, Shawn, as you get older, that just naturally happens. I think this album and beyond, it's definitely gonna kind of solidify who he is as an artist and just his believability for like his non-fans or the casual listener. But yeah, certain choices like with that production and just the way that he emotes on the track, you know, that's what makes the song for me. That's good. Close it off to silence, just the background of the music video. Back muscles though? Yeah, okay, that was a wonder. I fuck with it. I definitely think this album is gonna have him open up a lot more. Even with these lyrics, we can get into them a little bit. With the first verse, I wonder if I'm being real. Do I seek my truth or do I filter how I feel? I wonder, wouldn't it be nice to live in a world, to live inside a world that isn't black and white? Like, for most of us who don't have like social media, a big social media following, we don't have a ton of people just on our necks, like, what's going on? Who are you dating? Like, what is your life really like? We can be as raw and as real as we want to be. We won't be that way with everyone, but when we have the circle of friends and family to like let ourselves be ourselves around, we do that. And I'm sure Shawn has like old friends and like a circle that he trusts, but when you get to a certain level of fame and success, you gotta be guarded. You gotta put a couple walls up. So him saying, you know, it'd be nice to not live in a world that's black and white, I think that's more for him and not just in general with the main world. And like, I wonder what it's like to be my friends. Hope they don't think I forget about them. I wonder, like his friends, especially his non-famous friends, like they're just living their lives, like excited for Shawn, happy when he shoots them a text back, but they're living completely different lives. And yeah, it's cool. This is definitely a confessional type song, and it's a nice intro for what the album's gonna be. And It feels epic almost. The production, the visual, how it was shot. This is a very epic moment for Shawn, and yeah, I'm just excited to see what else he has in store. And this is the reaction for Wonder. If you enjoyed it, give me a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, put out new videos every week. And that's all I gotta say. Thank you for watching this one. I'll see you on the next one. Peace. I keep your best interest.